In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this mesh by using a particle volume feature in Blender. This is how the mesh looks like. The basic idea is to create one mesh and use it as a volume mesh for another mesh. This mesh was created by using an ellipse curve. If you don't see this menu item, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. We must turn this curve into 3D, otherwise we don't be able to move any curve points on the Z axis. After that, I converted the curve to mesh and added this material. This is how we use the volumetric particle feature. Then I pressed Ctrl A in object mode to make instances real. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.